Hey, we're vlogging. There's the babies in the back, so Miss Khaleesi, buddy. And then Russell's somewhere back there. Where's Rusky? There he is. It's raining. These guys love this van. They like chilling in it. That's Jason. And here we go. We're just gonna smoke and hang out with them in the car. Sisters. Look at
you're not calling her, you're recording it.
I'm recording it, yeah. She wants to see them in there, but pouring so much. These guys don't like rain or baths or anything like that. What's she doing? She's like, it's raining.
Oh, allergies. There it goes for food. Maybe less allergies.
I just had some the other day.
From which one?
There's some barbecue wings.
From which one?
The 43rd Street one. And pizza. No, it has to be a certain menu.
They were just snoring a little bit ago. Like snoring.
Man, it's boring. I should have gone to work because I wasn't expecting them. So cute.
Yeah.
How come Russell can't see him? They look so funny in the camera. All you see is a little tail. Say hi guys, you guys are on camera. Hey, Rusky, what you doing?
There's a lot that heat out there, too.
What?
It's rain.
So look at you, this is an ashtray right now. Go sit down, baby. Here, Jason. Man, what's up with the music? That looks pretty cool.
Come on,
Where's Wilson? Somebody fart?
It's bun stink. I don't know what that is.
Are you serious? How long? And you didn't tell me nothing?
It didn't stink like that before you got in here.
What? That's a lie. What? That's not me though.
That's how I smell. What is that? It smells like cheese.
It smells really bad. I thought maybe one of the dogs farted. It smells like cheese. I didn't step in poop. Let me check my shoes. Check your shoes. Check your shoes, you didn't check your feet.
Where was it? I always did a stinker before.
Are you sure? Mm-hmm. And you just didn't notice it until I opened the door? Oh, what if somebody took a shit in here? I saw you back there looking for something. You were looking for the smell. Where the smell.
Yeah.
It smells like wet. Maybe he wants to get out because it stinks in here. What is that?
Oh, they eat chocolate.
Damn. I think you need to go find it. It might be somewhere back there. For real, it stinks. See if you see it for real. Cause I'm about to crap my stink. I'm about to. Where do you think it could be? Buddy, you're prepping. I hope to God that's all it was.
You brought that in here. What is that? What is that?
I didn't bring
that. Is, you brought
that. I told you it smelled like shit in here earlier.
No,
I'm rolling up blood. I haven't done that thing. I didn't.
You brought
you just checked my shoes.
There's something stinks.
I know. I told you that.
Mm-mm, you brought something in here.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. What is that? Dang, that shit, it didn't smell until you brought that.
I'm lying. Yeah. Why it gotta be me all of a sudden?
It went, what? Didn't, I've been in here for a couple hours and it didn't stink.
Somebody farted.
No,
I'm telling
that's
you.
Like, that's like
dog him, fart.
You brought him poop or something.
Poop. I put a thing in poop. Jason. What am I gonna hold poop in my hand and bring it into your van?
You brought it.
Somebody farted. I don't want that in the house.
Somebody
farted. Or somebody has a turd in their ass that hasn't came out yet. Wait a minute. You gotta let the car air out. You can't just like abandon a porch. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's really fucking bad.
What disease did you bring?
Like what? No, I'm about to go back inside though because I don't know why it smells so horrible in here.
Yeah, something that's not right. It wasn't smelling like that before.
Oh shit, I smelled it as soon as I sat down. I thought maybe I was just like bugging out. It smells like ass.
Let's go.
Think about it. It's raining.
Let's
they
go.
Don't want
we
to
gotta
take
go.
A shit.
Yeah, they're farting.
Oh. That's what it is. They're
farting. Right? Come on. Yeah, put the window down. Wow, that is dumb stink.
Oh man.
Someone better get in the bathroom. We can't be in here.
Somebody's got a turd in their ass. You sure it's not you?
No, I gotta get out of here. This shit's getting me a headache. The dogs gotta get out. They gotta go to the bathroom.
This is bad. I never smelled nothing this bad. Why does it smell like that though?
Because the dogs haven't been out for about 5 hours. They gotta go to the bathroom.
All right.
It's time.
Oh yeah, I'm about to throw up.
What cat is that? I've seen them running around. Yeah, these guys gotta get out.
Oh my God.
Let's go, come on, let's go. Khaleesi, come on, buddy, let's go. Russell, wow. Let's go, come on.
Let's go. Fuck yeah, it still smells to me. Maybe they like it. It's their funk. Buddy looks like he doesn't like it though.
It's not smelling now, it was a fart. Right?
I don't know, dude.
Or is it coming out of the air conditioner?
If you got fart smells coming out of your AC, that's a problem. I'm going inside though.
Come on.
Because it's raining.
Let's go. They can stay.
Okay, so he thought it was the dogs, and that's what we're gonna go with because I wanna prank him again. Liquid ass. That was a good one. Sorry, doggies. I got you in trouble.